Good morning, guys. How are you doing today? I've just picked up my side curtain, my DAF CF, and now we will go first to the petrol station because I haven't got any juice in it. It's just under a quarter, maybe. Let's have a look properly. Yeah, it's under a quarter, so I will just need to fuel up. And then I'll just try to go slowly here. Okay. Thank you. Nobody on here to say hello, so next time. So today I need to do 3 or 4 deliveries, something like that. 3 deliveries. So 3 deliveries. So today I need to do 3 deliveries. I need to go to one place to collect and then to deliver to one to another place. So all together, four deliveries, one collection. Will be a different day because today it's my birthday. Might have a power of decision, but remember, you as a driver, you drive this, not the manager. It's not the manager that goes underneath the bridge and hit the bridge and get punished for that and all that. So it's not the manager, it's you, mate. You as a driver will suffer most of the consequences if you do not do it how it should be done. So I just want to remind you, even if you got your phone and you use Google Maps, sometimes Google Maps, it just brings you into a 6.6 restriction, or it can bring you to a low bridge, you know? Yes, mate, finally I'm on M1. just got like 27 miles to be done. I drove hour and a quarter until here, and it would have been much easier if that slip road and exit, you know, towards M1, from M62 to M1, you cannot go into M1 south straight because they do roadworks. And it's a funny one, so you need to go M1 north, and then on the first exit, as you go towards Lee Center, then you need to go around the roundabout, yeah, and then you need to turn back on air, so to be on this M1. Every time I got deliveries in Sheffield, and in that Sheffield Derby, it's very awkward, you know, it's just country lanes, so small. And sometimes it's a lot harder to go into that places, you know? So that's why I just prefer to go around, even if it's a bit longer, but it's a lot safer, you know? I think I'll have 15 minutes of break. Because I really need the loo, and in the meantime, just to take all this stress out and panicking, just to take it away a little bit, because I need to change. I dress too warm for today, and when I'm sitting into this cab, I cannot breathe, so I just need to sort out myself first, and then I'll go to the delivery. I don't have any slow time to be done. All I need to do is just drive safe, and that's it. Yes, mate, so my break's been done, so now time to go out of here. I've just took the break in the right place, in the right time. And why I'm saying this, because I've took my stress out, my nerves out. I've just been stressed out a little bit because of this M1 closure into that M62, and little bit of traffic and all that together, and blah, 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 blah. Yeah. So my father just called me, and I managed to talk with him, because I've told you before, I think, my parents are divorced, so my father is a class 1 lorry driver as well, having a career more than 40 years of driving lorries, and you know, it's good to talk to my father. Today is my birthday, he just wish me all the best. And we just had a chat, and I feel great now, because I feel I got more support for myself, you know, even if there are so few people instead of so many or whatever that supports me and help me, you know. Come on, Taco. It's good to know that I've got someone support and help me with an advice, with a word, you know, being next to me and all that. Yeah, so probably I'll be a little bit late, but I think it will be better than going into that snake pass and whatever. What I like on going onto motorway, you know, as a lorry driver, is a big problem if you don't go to the loo in the right time, because if you just keep it on you, you will have problem with kidneys, yeah, and maybe with the bladder and all that. So I'm trying to avoid all these things. On the motorway you will have services, on the motorway you can stop safely and also have a break, also relax yourself a little bit, you know. So I advise you, instead of going somewhere that you cannot stop, especially on that country lanes, the size of the lorry is nearly big as the whole road into that snake pass in Woodhead. And instead of going there, you can go on air, you can relax yourself, and be ready to do your work properly, safely, and without so much stress on your head and on your shoulder. Yeah, police in a mission. Yeah, so I'm 4 miles away from the drop point. Just need to go on the fourth exit. If this guy will let me to go, of course I will. Exits. Come on, mate, with your van. That guy is still confused. He's went back into the roundabout. But the funny thing is making anyone else angry and all that. Blah blah blah. Ah, 12. Ah, so 12 on here. So actually, I have to drive for the one coming. I thought that I meant to take right there, because this one is 12:10, and the bridge was 12. I've told you, like, this Sheffield is full of low bridges, so I need to be really careful. I remind a little bit of this road on air, so I guess it will be safe. I've got class 1 in front of me, so all good. I think my lorry... Nah, it's 12:10, it's lower than a class 1 anyway. It's lower on height. Today I don't know what's happened with me, because I didn't have enough sleep anyway, so I'm not feeling perfect today. I'm just feeling like throwing up and all that. I don't know what's happening. I don't have any energy. Maybe just because everyone is thinking at me about me today. I don't know. It might be. Let's see. I'd rather do deliveries in Birmingham or London or wherever, rather than coming into Sheffield to do all these deliveries, all these journeys, because it's not made to drive lorries here, mate. It's just so tight, people impatient. Yeah, so all this. Here I think is the only way you can go through the way that I'm going with the lorry. Any other than that, I think it will be like restriction. Unmarked bridge. So suppose like this one is 16-6, sorry. I don't know. Unmarked bridge. All factories. Wow, this place looks really old. Abandoned. So let's see. I don't know what color is that traffic light anyway, because it's not having any color, it's not in function. Wow, this place looks really old on here. I don't know what it used to be. Welcome to engineering. Something with engineering. 53. So the delivery, as I look in the paperwork, it seems like it has to go on a construction site. Kier, the company, probably they will have a forklift or something, because I'll just open the curtain side and they will just take it from the side. But also I have to check what it has to go, because I don't know, they just gave me the keys and that's it. I don't know how they... I've opened the back, I've made sure the stuff is secure and strapped and all that, But I just need to check the size, because all this cladding is on a different size. So just to make sure I deliver the right size, you know, and the right stuff to the right customer. Even if it's 40 miles an hour, I'm going with 30 now, because you never know with those cameras. Cyclist. Hello, Mr. Cyclist, where are you going? You've got a big backpack with you. Just gonna try to. Atlas. Welcome to Atlas, the mythological god. So actually, it's a place in England called Atlas. Wow, I never knew that. Never know that. Technical problem, it seems. Like everything is on the back of the bus. I hope that it will be enough clearance to go with the lorry under those small bridges or whatever. So today I'm not in my right shape, I'm not in my right mood, so I might do something stupid, I might do something wrong. I do apologize in advance. I cannot feel myself, it's like I'm sleeping all the time. So if I'll not have enough clearance in front, I'll come back around, because it's one-way system. Bridge, so I must go on the middle, but anyway, supposed to be enough clearance on it, so I need to stay into this side of it, because I'm going there. Oh, so actually look, Viridor's lorry into Sheffield. Oh, so I didn't know they got lorries on here as well. I've seen in Scotland as well, so mate, I've been working for one of the biggest company in the industry, in the transport. So let's see, Leverson, Effingham Road. Wow, everything looks abandoned on here. Really old, like. What's happened on here, mate? 13. Away. A roundabout and then going uphill. Funny roundabout. Come on, mate. I presume that you go straight, isn't it? Because you didn't show any signal. Wow, how many bridges that exist in this Sheffield? Too many bridges, mate. That's why I prefer to deliver in different area rather than here. It's not necessarily I cannot do it and things like that. I can do it. If I want to, I will do it, no problem. It's just very different. I just need to go up the hill. Well, the lorry, it will be much much lighter after this operation. So the delivery point shows me somewhere around there, but it says like Park Hill Flats, Talbot Street. Park Hill Flats, Talbot Street. Talbot Street or Talbot Road. Bernard Street. So must be in the back of that Council Flats or whatever they are. Wow. This lovely junction. So actually, can I turn right like this? On here. It seems like I can turn right like that. Here, no, it's in the front. It's in the front, mate. I think the construction site entrance is right there. So I don't have to go there. Or maybe the entrance is there when the exit is down there. Let's see. This one is parked. Let's see, caution, care, site entrance. No parking on site, site entrance. How are you doing? Alright? I'm looking for SOS waypoint.
Yeah, they're on here, mate. I've got this wagon here to come in.
Yeah.
He's got a couple of lifts and yeah. You're in, but I'm going to get this one out.
Just reverse into there, yeah?
Yeah. Just wait, obviously. He's coming in.
Yeah.
He's coming out, he's going in, and then you're coming in. Yeah. So, 10 minutes.
10 minutes, no problem. Thank you. I'll just try to. Just try to park in front of this guy. I will just try to park on here if it's okay, because there's nowhere else to park. You see these things on the curb as well, but just to make sure I will not block the traffic. So I guess that lorry it will go now. I'll just reverse a little bit. Right guys, so I just need to go here and then to reverse all the way down. Yeah. Which entrance here? Yeah. Yeah, no worries, mate. Thank you. Yeah? Good. Yeah?
Four trucks gonna come round back here. Four trucks gonna come round back, so and I want you to go further back.
I got pallets on the right and on the left as well.
Both sides?
Yeah.
But can he reach through?
Because there are long pallets, so he might take from the middle of the pallet.
Yeah. We'll sort it out then.
Yeah, no problem.
Like I said, I'll just get him up from behind you. I need to go back a bit.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you,
man. Thank you. There's a guy in the back of my vehicle. I don't know where he's going. Everything is okay.
Okay, let's do.
Let's go out. Right, May, do I have to wear it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, man, I'll put it now. Hi again, hi mate. I've just done the delivery. Sorry, I didn't have any chance to record. To make sure I close it. I do apologize that I didn't have any chance to record. I've just it was a confusion because the guys usually had to load the vehicle from the back of the lorry to the front of the lorry, you know, and just because of that it was a confusion. On the paperwork says something, on the pallet was something else. I don't know exactly what it was, you know, so I had to close the curtain and all this. I've got this branch now as well. Never ends, mate, never ends. Today I got a shit day, honestly. Today is my birthday and it's a shit day. You see? I'm gonna tell you the mistake that they done, yeah? I have to do the side curtain on here. I had to do on the side, but they're rushing all the time, so I don't want to have any other problems with the guys, because some of them they've been some kind of aggressive and I don't want any other problem. So the load that I needed to drop off was here on the front, yeah, two pallets, one pallet here, yeah. In my opinion, they should have loaded it on here so they can take it from here. It come with the counterbalance. They took it from here and from there, put it on the ground, yeah? And the load was here, yeah? So, they just took it from here and now this one is here. So all I need to do is to strap it, but everything will just slide apart because it's wrong how they load it, you know? And because of that, I just had to phone the office. The office doesn't respond. When I call the boss don't respond. All the time, nobody responds to my phone call when I need someone. So the guys keep waiting and pushing. Come on, mate, you know what you're doing, you know this, you know that. So I just have to do the side curtains on here, cause I just come on the fucking curtain. To do it on this fucking road. Go. Just need to throw a strap. It's not safe at all. It's not safe. It's shit. So I couldn't record anything because the guys was rushing all the time. I'll just jump in. I couldn't stay on here on the lorry. I just had to stay next to the lorry. I couldn't do this, I couldn't do that. I just had to put my cap, yeah? I just had to do it like that because it's not the other way of doing it. Well, the delivery is done. But when I need someone in that moment to talk to tell me exactly where is the load, because this is the same amount of load as well. And I was confused which one is for them, which one is for another one. So I was confused, mate. So honestly, I don't know. I've just do it from this side and I hope that's it. So that's one. Just have to do it from this side. Who done the strap like this? we have to do the double strapping. Shit day, mate, shit day. Shit day, honestly. I just sorted the box. The box is no more sorted, it's shit. So today is, sorry, I do apologize for these words, but I am very, I don't know what to say. I need something, that something is not proper, is not ready, is not done. Why in the world I have to stress out for someone else for, tell me. Because I don't know, man. Just trying to secure this load, because look how they put it. They should have put second drop and third drop exactly there, so they will stay next to the headboard, not in the back of the vehicle. Stupid way of doing it. Okay, you don't want me anymore here, okay, fine. I find another thing to do and that's it. Look, things put it like that. No name, no number, nothing. How to find? How? It's just, next time I'll just bring the lorry back and I'll say, sorry mate, I can't do it, and that's it. Without any stress. So, just have to move. Where are the corners? Corners here. One corner here. One corner here. Yeah, another strap there. If something falls down, it's not my fault, mate. I try to do my best. But the previous day seems to be better than today. Today is no good. I don't like it today how it is. And I'm honest and I'm saying, I'm not saying only when it's good, I'm saying when it's bad as well. So you make an idea how it's gonna be here. Everything is gonna fall down. But this is how they want it, so it's nothing to do with me. Trying to secure it, trying to bring it safe. This is the all I can do. This is totally wrong. Wrong. Come on. One day I will just take my class one and I will stop doing this type of work, because I'm fed up. Fed up of people that they're very impatient. Ah, come on mate, go, 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 all this, you know? I cannot work like this. I don't like to work in a stress environment. Into these construction sites, I don't like people that... Yeah, and it's still no good. Okay. So that's it. If it goes, it goes. If not, not. That's it. This is all I can do. If they want it like that I deliver. No problem for me. No problem for me. Load is secure. Side as well as much as I can, and that's it. Come on, fucking strapping. This is how they want it, this is how I do it. So if they don't like it, I find another job and that's it. Too many things to do, and you know, I don't know if it will damage the curtain. I don't think so. Okay, we'll see. It's close. Just use the front way, because they told me just to use the front. I think that's tight enough. Should be okay. Come on, fucking strap. Shit lorry, shit strap, shit everything. Tight, let's go from here. Took me a lot of time for one job because it's not done properly. It just makes me look like idiot. Because those people are so lazy to put it how it should be put it. Right, mate, so now I'm just going to the next delivery. So I have to drive into this type of road. Honestly, today I don't like how it is. It's not moaning, it's not crying, it's not everything like that. It's just, I don't like it. I don't like it. Today's... I don't like to drive into, look, one, two lanes is like one lane. I should stay. I don't know where I should go. I think I should go into that lane. It's just driving me nuts, this Sheffield. Please forgive me, mate, for all my nerves, but you know, when you find a job like here are the keys, you know what you're doing, because on the paper it says something, on the box doesn't say anything, on the product says something completely different. So honestly, I don't know what to deliver, where to deliver, to which one, to, you know, I just need to check everything, because it's so hard to find this type of people to write on the box. Drop number one, just one or two, just write on it with the marker to be a lot easier to know what I have to do, not to go there and the guy took the other two pallets down. And then took the other one down, and then everything down, and then mate, come on, you make me look like a stupid, and I hate that. You make me look like I don't know what I'm doing, you know. That's the only thing I'm so nervous, so stressed. And another thing, when I try to call someone, doesn't respond on the phone. I have to call the big boss to tell him, mate, answer the phone, you know. That's all I'm pissed off of. Not of the heavy lifting, not of the strapping, not of the, you know, that's a bonus. This Sheffield is to drive the car, not the lorry here. But I will just drive slowly, and that it will be. Because you have to wait, mate, because I'm with the lorry. So I'm moving a lot slower. Now maybe the second job, it will be probably a little bit easier, because I've been there on Monday. So I know where the place is, but to get inside and get outside is not so easy, mate. And you'll see what I'm talking about. And I don't think the lorry will go exactly in the entrance there, so maybe someone will need to come with a forklift outside to take it, and they know what to do about it, because honestly, sometimes I don't know why they schedule these things with the lorry, just because of the weight of the items. Yeah. At the minute, just trying to get out of this center or whatever it is. Got this delivery, I got another one in Doncaster somewhere, or maybe around here, I don't know where it is. And then collection from one place, and then delivery to another place in Warrington. So yeah, got some jobs to be done. The job is just a mile away. Let's see. Sheffield. Well, it's a challenge to drive this. Imagine to be a bin lorry driver on air, but you know, in the morning it's much less traffic than now, and probably it's much easier to drive. But it's still a challenge to be a bus driver into here. I think it's a challenge to be a class 1 driver here. I think it's a bigger challenge. To be a class 2 is big challenge as well, because those vehicles, they are not so easy to drive as you think. You know, so I'm going into 20 miles an hour area zone. Just need to go like that all the way. It's good that this job is not so far away, and I heard that the third job, it will not be so far away from here, but we will see about that. Just calm down a little bit, which is much better. I need to master my nerves. I need to learn how to keep myself calm, because sometimes it's so hard to keep myself cooled down. I'm like a volcano. Volcano that explodes, man. So when I explode, I might be something that I don't want to be. So as I remember, yeah, it was a different road, not on here. Clear that guy do not just drives off. Yeah, sometimes it's very hard to pronounce. So not on here, on the next one. So I still road yesterday. Yeah, okay. So I just have to drive into here. Just drive slowly, hazard lights, so if everyone tries to... I don't like one thing, when someone rushes me. I don't like to rush when I don't want to rush, you know, and I hate when I have people in the back. They are not patient, you know, that's one thing. When someone put pressure, I don't like people to put pressure on me, because I like my own way. And I've won my right to be how I want to be. Yeah. Why you have to send this class to lorry to deliver into this place? Another thing that you should not do. Even if the load is so heavy, you should schedule your load in more trips with the van. You know? Or send a 7.5 tonner, because it's much smaller and can go into this type of area. Much easier. But of course, you want a class 2 driver. Okay. The reason to wear the camera, to have proof in case of something. I don't know about that bend, how I will be able to take it, because also is a hole next to it, so if I step into that, I don't know if I can go up again. See, these people, they don't think when they park their car here. Because the people, they don't care. Also, I got the trees. If I smash something, I get in trouble. You see, being a lorry driver is not easy as you think it might be. Imagine delivering with class 1 here. Would you do it? Huh? Well, this is not really tight. It can be tighter than that, you know? But as an idea. So I just have to go through this barrier. And I don't know if I can pass that van parked there. Yeah. I just need to see if someone... I think I need to press the button and this barrier is just open and close immediately, you know? But if I go there, I don't know if they can unload me, man. Park in marked base only. I just need to be really fast. I know, man, I know. Because this barrier is just...
Handbrake not applied.
Okay, I know. Because this...
Handbrake not applied.
You've seen this barrier.
Handbrake not applied.
Shut the fuck off.
Handbrake not applied.
Handbrake for what?
Handbrake not applied.
Otherwise, I cannot do it because...
Handbrake not applied. Handbrake
okay.
Not applied.
Okay, supplied now. Stupid lorry. I don't know if I will be able to reverse into here because it's so narrow, mate. To see. I might go, but I don't know if I will go back again. Shut up. It will be hard when I will reverse because that gate, it will open and close by the matter of a second. I don't know where this guy goes, mate, because I will just need to block everything. Yeah. They don't believe I come with a class 2 on here. I think the bin lorry comes here to take the bins as well, but it's got different size. So the drop point should be on into this place. So I will just try to park it on here to leave some space as well. Maybe they will come with a forklift or something. I will just go to ask, man, because here it's... Why you schedule the delivery with a class 2 here, mate? Please, do it on a 7.5 tonner. I just need to go inside of the lorry. Yeah, inside of the back. To check, mate, because it does have separate names. And honestly, I don't know what is inside. I've arrived here 15 minutes ago. I've tried to call the manager again. He just asked me after 5 or 6 phone calls. And now, all I will do is just take the straps off or just loosen them. I guess should be this the stuff on here, because I got on this one 27, 35, 35, 25. And on this one, adhesive 200, and I don't know if it's in that box or in these small boxes. It all looks like I don't know what I have to deliver, honestly. That's why this is what I'm saying. That's why I get mad. So I just have to check those. So it seems like those cladding is for this place. Yeah, and now I just have to check the adhesive. So there are like 25 in each box. Yeah. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that means 150 adhesives. Let's make sure on here there are 50. Well, it's not my problem if they're not, but just to make sure. Yeah, 2, 4, 7, 10. Fifteen, 30, yeah, that's it. 50 altogether, just to make sure. If they want to check it, they can check it. If they don't want to check it, they cannot check it. Up to them. So my stuff is on here. What is on this pallet? What is on this cladding on top of it? So that's it. I'll just place delivery here. Let's make sure I've got everything on this. So I got 27, I just count them now. 27 sheets, yeah. So division bar and that, 35, 35, yeah. So must be 25 polyurethane adhesive. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12, yeah. 12 times by 2, that makes 24. And it won 25. So that's it. That's for the second delivery. So let's see if it's these guys for the other ones. So in any case, I'll just have to open the curtain, take the straps off, and then probably put the straps on again. So I'll just open the side curtain. On here. On the back as well. Yeah. Come on, man. This is for the... I cannot open it. Fucking strap nearly. Just open this side. Yeah. Actually, I will just make sure this is not going anywhere, because someone did recommend me to keep exploring.
Yeah.
So I've got this one for you, mate. Have you got any forklift?
No.
So it's everything on this one.
It's a lot.
Yeah, I know. So I just have to open the side curtain, take the straps off. It's these six boxes. This is your paperwork. So keep exploring.
Uh-huh.
40 sheets on here, if you want to count it, to make sure it's 40. I already counted, but if you want to.
Okay.
And 200 adhesives.
Right.
I just wanted to make sure it's the right product. You see?
Yep.
This is the right one. Because on here they put something else. It might be the same thing, but I want to double check with it. I'll just take the box off.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's the one, eh?
Yeah.
So I've got a sack barrel for these boxes, but on this one, I don't know if I can. It's too much work. Do you want it on here?
Put them here for now.
Have you got a spare pallet or something?
No. But I'll move them in a bit because they're going in there.
So you want it just how is now, just on the floor?
Yeah, that's fine.
Or maybe. Yeah. Yeah, okay, man. No problem. Usually I've got another one with me, but today I'm alone, so
yeah,
that's
yeah.
Why, you know. I'll just stop on the other side and yeah. Okay. So handling. Quite lovely manual handling. I done wrong, but it was just on here, so the straps are not very tight anyway. But don't do it like that. Okay. Yep. Hop. Oh. Second. We'll do it together, eh? They're really heavy, mate, if you take them like that. You sure?
Yep.
Okay. 1 second. Hop. Wow, they're really strong, you know? Is there any way out of here? He's just reversing down there, or?
Yeah, you might be able to turn around up there.
Turn around. Yeah. So 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Good job, eh? I've been on here on Monday.
Oh yeah.
So we just left the items there inside.
Yeah.
Hey, watch your back, yeah? 1, 2, 3. That's it.
Cool.
I'll give you the pallet as well.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah? You need it or?
In fact, no.
No? Okay. So you want it closer then?
No, it's fine. I'll
you
I'll
sure?
Give it a second, yeah.
Just to make sure. Yeah, quite. Maybe. Yeah, I will be able to take it from there. Yeah, mate. Happy with that? Yeah, just a second. I will just find the pen. I will just need your signature on here and your name on here, please. Wow, so fast. I just been to one delivery point, it took me nearly 2 hours.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. So you got on the other one, 1 second. You got... why is not... Because I wrote on it, you know? You see, sometimes it's not good. I have to do it again. You see? Have to do it on here as well. Sorry.
It's alright.
Just to make sure everything is proper rather than putting me to come back again for a signature. Yeah, and to put your signature in your name, please. 1 second, mate. Thank you. Yeah, thank you very much. I've just done the other side. I've strapped, so anything, everything is just strapped. Again, come on, man. To close the back as well, and I need to do it from the front, because if I do it again from the back, it will collapse. Taking a lot of time with this curtain. So everything is done. So the guy wants his delivery on the floor and the boxes and that, so he agreed with that, he signed. All I need to do is to try to reverse this vehicle somewhere, because there I don't think is any space available. If I can reverse it, if I cannot reverse it, I don't know. I might be able to reverse it down here. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'll just reverse it down here. That should be okay for reversing. I've got a tree there as well, so I need to be careful with the tree as well. On this side, because then I will need to take the bend, so I will need to take to have enough space to maneuver the reversing. So now I try to do something like diagonal. Okay, so from here trying to go as larger as I can to avoid the tree and also to take the bend. I think it's perfectly done. Yeah, the tree is still there, the branch are still there, the branches are still there, so I guess the maneuver was done safely. Well, I will keep the hazard lights on, because they might help if people cannot hear. They might see look, I'm so big. I think I'm the biggest vehicle in this yard right now. So yeah, I don't know where this guy goes. Yeah, round two. So I've just remained without battery. I hope it will be enough battery on the camera to record this maneuver. Yeah, I've just touched a little bit the branches of the trees because it's impossible to take the turn otherwise. So now I'm trying to get away of this road and going to the third delivery. So the last pallet, I do apologize that I had so much. Yeah, so I feel a lot better now. I feel a lot better now. A lot better. Because I haven't got that quantity of stress on my shoulders. When literally I didn't know what to do, they were only dead pallets. But that people in the construction site just rush me about, just come on mate, come on mate, come on mate, and all that. They start to shout in the construction site, they just start to swear one another and all that. I don't like this thing, so that's why they just made me like a little bit angrier. Honestly, I just wanted to put the curtain back and then to refuse the delivery when I've seen that. But I've said, you know, I just have to keep quiet as I can, to do my job as I can. Honestly, I don't like to be stressed. I don't like to be pissed off. So let's just say it's all good until now. It's 10 past 12. In my opinion, it's too late. I should have been like 10 o'clock now, going to the next delivery, or maybe 11 o'clock, I don't know. But it's just the way it is. Anyway, the collection should take place at 2 o'clock, so I just have to drive to this place. In the meantime, I need to take my half an hour break, because I took it already 15 minutes of break to make 45, to do the job, then to go back towards Manchester in Haywood, do the collection, take it to Warrington, and that's it. I think if you ever have to drive to Sheffield for the first time and you have to go around all these hilly places and that, with all these impatient drivers that they just hanging around the left, right, left, right, left, right, in your back, in your side, it just makes your day very hard, mate. Honestly, I'm not having enough battery to record everything, because this GoPro camera battery is not so good, you know, and they don't record everything, they just, it's not good enough. Yeah, there's sometimes I don't know how to pronounce, how to say, fuck it. Yeah, on here the road is okay, wide, spaceful, you can see left, right, you can see straight. But when I was there in that town, mate, it's unbelievable. Just got a cyclist, just went in front of me, and I had to just harsh brake. I just pressed the horn like beep. What you doing, mate? I nearly kill you. And I didn't have this on the camera just to record. And I just pressed harsh brake. I think everything just went straight forward as well. So yeah, it's not like the best area to drive in, especially when it's traffic. It's just nightmare, mate, honestly. Believe me. As soon as I will be out of it, I'll be so happy, you know? I just wanted an easy day, like, it's my birthday, come on. Easy day, man. If they would have told me from the beginning, look, this is job number one, this is job number two, job number three would have been so much easier. Honestly, so much easier. So much easier. Or right on the box. Job one, job two, job three, job 11, 12, how many jobs I have. Just write on them, man, so I know what I'm doing, you know. So I'm somewhere in Doncaster. I don't really know this area because I haven't been here before. I've been somewhere nearby Doncaster, but never been on this road. So I'm quite beginner with this Doncaster. But I will soon sort it out. As long as it's not Sheffield, I think it's okay. Sorry guys, but I think here is much easier than that Sheffield. I'm just 2.5 miles away. Destination. What a lovely day, raining again. Never stop. This rain never stop. It never stops, mate. From the time it just started to drop all these raindrops, it never stops. Right, so I'm just approaching the destination, trying to go into these roads, see where it's just going. It says 255, so it says one way, so should be on the left side. Plantation View Care Home. Plantation View Care Home. Plantation View Care Home. Plantation View Care Home. Might be this one. Stop and ask them. Yeah, so actually it's down there. So all I need to do is just to reverse into their yard. Yeah. Because I got a funny one on here. So actually it's a construction site. I just need to bring my lorry there. And from there, guess what? They haven't got any forklift. So we need to do it. We need to do it manually as well. So I'm just gonna reverse slowly, because those are the rules in the construction site, thank you. So as long as everything is made safe and at full responsibility, that's all that matters. So they told me just to reverse down here and then to put it on the left side of it, because the pallet is there, so they want it in the building. So they might put it there, I will just reverse as much as I can on air. This is messy, and I don't know if I will be able to move my wheels as well. So from here I will just try to maneuver it slowly because it's inside of the construction site. So I cannot bring my lorry there, mate. Yeah. There. So where you want it? There. There. Here. So they want it on here. Okay, mate. No problem. I'll just bring my lorry on here. Okay, let's see how it goes. Yeah, so they just took that box. When I press the harsh brake, they just travel into here. But everything seems to be fine. So I've got three guys helping me out. Yep, okay.
I'm an old man, you know.
Yeah, you want to take two at a time or just one?
Me?
Yeah, half of it. Huh? Yeah, man. Yep. Yeah. So actually all this is a care home.
Yeah.
This. Nice one. You on the barrel? If you're on the barrel,
yeah, I'll use that for that then.
Yeah, no problem.
Cheers,
no problem. Sorry?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. All for you, yeah. You can use the barrel if you want, yeah?
Yeah,
yeah, man. So we'll do after. Just take three at a time. Yeah, that one. So once I'm here, I don't need to wear the helmet. Once I'm outside, I wear the helmet. Yeah, that's the rules. Yeah. So with this pallet. So, how many you want? Two or three? Three?
Pens and fucking.
Yup. Ah, that's a special barrel. This I'll take when I'll open the other curtain. Yeah. Two, three. Three. Yeah? And this box, yeah? Thank you. I'll give you, yeah? One, two, three. Yeah. Oop. Three.
Watch it here, cause it's fucking... wobble and bend.
Then?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what's with this paper. Three or four trips, that's it. Nothing I can do now, I'm just doing my break and then I'm on my way. How long is gonna take you? An hour? I say, look mate, probably it's gonna take me an hour and more than that. And plus half an hour break, let's just say up to 2 hours. Ah, okay, okay, hour and a half. I say, okay mate, when I will open my wings and I will fly, maybe it'll take 1.5 hours, maybe. You know, it's no point for me to argue, you know, it's no point for me to say anything, because in the end of the day, I'm just a driver, I'm just a number, so it's no point for me to comment anything, because anyway, I do it for no reason, you know. So better I don't say anything, I just do my job. If I can answer my phone, I will answer, if not, not. So I should be like without caring about anything, and that's it. I think it's a lot better than caring a lot and then for what reason, you know? Yeah. 11 miles until I reach the destination. Satnav says in about half an hour, but I guess it will be shorter than that. Lovely drive. It's been raining all this time. Just I've been sitting in the cab, so I'm not wet. Yeah. Wait, after all, I think I've done a good day. It's just 25 past 3. And I just need to do this collection and then to deliver it in WA11. I think it's somewhere around St. Helens. I'll look on the sat-nav. So, just to drop it there and then come back to the yard, and that's it. I think was a nice day anyway. All I need to think is, look mate, I work for that money, so I need to think about the money as well, think about the work. It's just when I get things that overpass my possibilities, then I get stressed and depressed, you know. But other than that, I try to do my job with full responsibility, and if I know something is wrong, it just drives me nuts straight away. So I'm in Rochdale right now. I need to go to Pillsworth Road, Higher Broadfield Farm, Haywood, Ecoscape Limited, Unit 1. So it's another place that I need to find, so hopefully it's not gonna take me long time, because every time I stay and I'm looking for these places because I don't know where they are, you know, so it takes a loads of time. Hopefully I'll be able to catch this green traffic light. Miles an hour, 20 miles an hour, yeah, when you got that sign and it's patrol, yeah. Some people, they don't know about that, but I want to remind you, because in this area you seen that person with the lollipop, yeah, it's called lollipop person, yeah. So when they are like that, that means they're next to a school or something, and you might, and you need to stop at the signal. So that's why it was 20 miles an hour, now it's 30 miles an hour, because I overpassed that area. So now I need to find this Pillsworth Road, which says it's straight away. So Pillsworth Road, Unit 1, Higher Broadfield Farm, Ecoscape, Higher Broadfield Farm. It's nice down here, isn't it? Lovely houses, landscape, trees, look, golf course, lovely. Thank you. 20 miles an hour again. You see? There, in the mirror. Waiting for people to cross or something. Thank you. So imagine to go in here with the car, with what you going there, it's too tight. You cannot go with the lorry. One-way system, the words Berra. Nice place to park your car. Now you drive off. Someone just break his back window. No brakes, nothing. It's totally fucked. It's an AMG as well. Loads of money to repair. It's gonna take loads of money, mate. That's why it's better to have a cheap car. If it's something wrong with it, you just sell it to the scrap and that's it. 100 pounds and that's it. You know, no headache. So it shows me that I'm not far away. Let's see if I can go into here, because it says it's a restriction. Let's see. Because this one is Pillsworth Road. Ah, I think I remember this road. Pillsworth Road. I think I've been here before. Sounds familiar. Like an industrial estate or something. So I need to go with 20 miles an hour anyway. Ecoscape. Higher road fit farm. Let's go where the postcode brings me. And if I cannot find, I will just ask someone. So, the restriction is just there. The job is just under, just after that. So it says 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. So that means I'm okay. That means I'm okay. 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. and now it's 3 p.m. Place. In the meantime, the boss called me. Let's see where I have to park. Probably I'll just load in that guy. I don't know where I have to go, honestly, because it's the first time I'm coming into this place. Yeah. Die, mate. Rame from Plus Crate. From Plus Crate, just collecting some stuff to go to Warrington.
Warrington, what's the name?
1 second. It says from Ecoscape, Unit 1,
He's going to Postern Gate.
Yeah, I just need the name that's picking it up. This is Ecoscape.
Just open the curtains while those guys will be ready.
Reversing. Stay clear.
in. The vehicle is ready, I just have to wait for them to bring the stuff. So literally I just had to call the office just because those guys, they had a different address on it. It says Speedy Freight or something like that, but actually it was not that. So I've got two straps, I've got four corners, plastic corners. I'm picking up, I think it's that pallet over there. So I'm thinking, I think I will just put one there, one there. Yep, prime. Just got so from here.
Four separate doors. Dude.
Yeah. From here is going to Warrington, to this address.
I have no idea. I've just got for you to sign them.
Where?
From.
I'm from Plus Crate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is. That's where it's going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
W11HE, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
One second. My Myriad contract, Postern Gate, Warrington. Yeah?
Yeah.
So what?
But you're alright, you're going to be having these. Well,
yeah, where do you want me to sign?
Anywhere at the bottom. 250 screws.
Four plus 250 screws, yeah?
You ask you a copy, anyway.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can I have your signature in here, please?
Yeah.
I'll write there are in good condition. Yes, yeah. Just your yeah.
Just hang on.
Yeah.
Do that in a minute.
Yeah.
Let me get that yours.
Yeah. Thank you.
You just sign the bottom of that one. Yeah. Anywhere.
Thank you so much. Have a good day, yeah?
Yeah, you too, mate.
All this paperwork I give to the people in Warrington?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Along with this one as well?
Yeah.
Do you need a copy of it or?
No.
Okay, no problem. Thank you. Okay. So I just need to put this paperwork in the truck, secure my load, and that's it. And then I have to go to Warrington to drop it, and that's it. Lift my leg. The load normally should be on the middle, but doesn't matter. It's not that heavy anyway. Just drive slowly. Okay. Hop. Come on. Out of air, just collected a pallet of cladding, a different type of cladding, and now all I need to do is just get out of air. This lorry is shaking from ankles, man. I hate no power, so they told me not to reverse on the tarmac. Okay, I'll try not to approach the tarmac. Okay. Out of air. Come on, every time I need to touch it. Oh, it started to be a hot day today now. It's been rainy, it's been all sorts. So yeah, 25 miles away, it says, but I need to go on M62, because if I'm listening to the sat-nav, it's gonna put me into East Lungs. Wow, look, M62, four lanes, wow. There's a big change, mate, because the last time I've been on air, there were two lanes and they was doing road works for ages, maybe longer than a year. They've tried to do this smart motorway, and look, 50 miles an hour still, but four lanes, which makes a lot of difference, mate. So yeah, going to Warrington, 9.5 miles to go, so all I need to do is just drive there, open the curtains up, give them the pallet and the small box, sign, goodbye, nice to meet you. So basically I need to be there, where is that truck, but because it's a one-way system, I need to go around. That means I will need to turn right on here. Jaguar. Just need to turn right on here. Just need to find this. I used to do the beans around there, so I just had that car wash. Wow, it brings me to the town center. Lovely. So I need this, every time I forgot the name. What is the name of this bridge? No height. It's called Postern Gate. Postern Gate. See what is written. Forbidden. COVID-19. Closed through traffic, buses, taxis, and cyclists only. Wow. I need to turn around, my friend. Wow. How do I get there anyway? find another way around, because this street is... Come on, fucking lorry. I need to find another way around, because it's closed because of COVID-19. Wonderful. I just need to stop here to see how can I get on the other side. So I need to find another way around. I need to find another way around. I just need to find another way around because the usual road is closed due to COVID-19. Hey, let's close the whole country due to that thing. How am I gonna do my job if it's closed anyway? So all I need to do is just to go around to my usual. Let's see if I can take it. Very good. Not even go one step back, mate, for me.
Quarter of a mile. Continue straight.
Yeah. So today the Google Maps were better than my usual sat-nav, because my sat-nav doesn't have live traffic, of course. That's why it's good. Wow, so I took that bend perfectly. That roundabout I was totally disaster, and that bend I was the perfect, you see? So I have to go straight. You see, sometimes low bridge, you see, because Google Maps doesn't see low bridge. How high is this? Because this vehicle in front is lower than me. Tell me it's more than 1210. Come on. 15.3, yeah.
Continue straight.
So this one tells me to turn left, the other one continue straight. Okay, continue straight to see where it goes. Of course, red light. Nice. So continue straight. 10 p.m. to 8 a.m. except for access. So actually I need to go field. So I need to go through that road there. Okay, let's see where this sat-nav puts me, because I don't know, everything seems to be closed here, mate. Every single street seems to be closed.
Turn left, then turn left.
Turn left, then turn left. Okay, turn left,
turn left, then your destination will be on the right.
Mersey Bank House. Okay, where is the no true route except buses, cycles, taxis and private. Mate, I cannot go. I don't know where is the job. I will just reverse down here, but I am not allowed to go further because the camera is there. I will take ticket. So one way. If I go here, it's allowed. Okay. I go here, one way system. One way, and I go in. Yeah, it's okay. Okay, postern gate.
Your destination is on the right.
Where is this place now? Postern gate. Where is the place? I cannot see any postern gate. Postern gate. Where the fuck is? Where the fuck is? Yeah, so actually it's this building, but on the other side. So they told me just to go right on here and right on here, and they told me it's fine because at the moment it's not functioning or something like that. If I got a ticket, I will not pay any fucking ticket, you know, with those stupid rules everywhere parking rules, not allowed, this, too many rules, mate. I used to do the bins around here. I remember that fucking junction. I used to do a McDonald's on this left. I used to have trouble all the time with reversing and going, especially in the morning. So it's just... Okay, let's see where I can park. There is this fucking camera as well. Okay, park in the front where? Here? There? I don't know. Here? 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 There? Hit there? Yeah. Gate, I didn't see. That's why. Okay, let's go. Okay. Hop. Okay. Right, mate, that's for you, those three.
Yeah, thank you.
And if you can sign on this side for me, please.
No worries.
Thank you. Yep, it's this pallet. Right, guys, so I finished with these guys. I'm not allowed to park here anyway, but because they got this building in front of here, this is where they want it. So all I can do is just to make it as large as I can and to drive out of this way.
Yeah, I've just finished with that job. You know, every time I haven't got enough battery because it's charging so slow. And I'm driving through Warrington right now. Warrington, parts of Warrington, I don't know exactly. WA postcode. So I'm gonna go back to the yard on the same way, using the M62, then going straight to M602, Trafford Park, and that's it. So for that I just put it Google Maps, just to get me out of this place. Because when I used to be a bin lorry driver and I had this area, this big area, when you've seen that one-way system, it used to be a different one-way system. Now they put new one-way system for this coronavirus. Every town, every city, every settlement, they got their own choice how to tackle this problem with the COVID-19, whatever. Yeah, so it's just because of that.
In a quarter of a mile, turn right.
Literally, I parked exactly where I should not park, but this was the job. I've had their permit, so if something happens, they will be responsible, because they write it down on the paper. Yeah, so I don't know. Other than that, seems to be all good. So I will just say goodbye for now, for some moments, because I just have to drive. And probably I will do some footage when I will arrive with the lorry in the yard. Yeah? Catch you shortly. Just to let you know, I've just arrived. I just parked in a normal place, in an usual place. Everything is alright. Now the time is nearly 6:30, so I'm just doing the checks, 15 minutes, and then I'm going home. So it's been a long day for me. It's been my birthday.